What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to League of Legends. Yes, buddy, it is tacos all day, and this is another full year in rotation, baby. Number two. That's why I have to do my giveaway, because 2 years in a row, bruh. Time has flown, bruh, and it feels amazing that it has. And I'm so excited about it, you know? It's extremely, not even bittersweet, it's freaking awesome, actually. You know, I wasn't expecting any of this to happen, you know, any subs, any comments, any subscribes, any shares, any of that. You know, I wasn't expecting anything. And you guys have made, so far this year, really, really worth my time, and I'm really happy that you guys are loyal enough to stick with me. And, you know, I'm very appreciative, and it makes me extremely happy, you know? It makes me proud to, play League of Legends and games in general, and, you know, record them so that you guys can either laugh at me, joke on me, you know, just anything, you know? Okay, can you die? Aww. Damn. I wanted to kill him, too. It's alright, though. I'll wait for him to use his W, then I'll go ahead and get him back. And, yeah, I didn't want to play Singed mid, but you know what? I said, fuck it. Somebody suggested that I play Singed, and, I decided, you know what? Hey, best way to do that is, let's have some fun in here. And, you know, 5 Rod of Aegis, 1, was it? 1, ZZ'ROT. And, yeah, we're gonna have some fun with that. You know, bro, I dare you. Yeah, you don't want this, bro. I really need to get 400 gold so I can go ahead and start getting my, my crystal. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and get the health part first, and then I'm gonna go ahead and get, from there, I'm gonna go ahead and try to jump into my ZZ'ROT's build. So, MR, defense, of course. There you are. Alright, cool. Start with the defense part first. Oh my god, but dude, I am so happy, so excited, so proud to honestly have a following in general. Whether it's like 5 or 6 or 7 people, I'm excited about it. And the reason why I'm super excited is because doing this giveaway I just did was extremely awesome, yo. I've literally gained, what, like 40 plus subs in the last like 2 weeks? And that's the most I've ever had, and I'm just like, bruh, keep them coming, let's do it. As long as y'all stay active, y'all can start winning some free stuff every single month, twice a month, next year. Well, a month, really. I'm not going to do anything in January because, you know, just why not? But starting in February, twice a month, we're going to start having some real fun. And, oh my god, I'm so geeking right now. I have so much I want to talk about. It's just, I don't know where to start. So how about this? I think I'm going to start with, growth. My channel has grown exponentially since last year today. Last year today, it was literally maybe 500, 600 people at most. But most of those people were only because of, you know, Kingdom Hearts. There wasn't really any comments. There wasn't any of that stuff. And it was just, you know, it was cool. It was awesome. It was fun because people watched my stuff. But it wasn't like it is right now. I have over 1,200. I have 1,240 plus, and it's still growing daily. And it's pretty nice. It's really steady. It's consistent, and I love it. And it's about double what it was last year. But these are active subscribers now. Oh, dude, stop. But yeah, they're active subscribers, and it's just fucking lovely. Auto attack. There you go. And aside from, you know, channel growth based on subscriber count, view count, watch time, money, shit, it's amazing. Last year today, I was making 691% less than what I am now. I'm not gonna give a number, but it's not a lot, but it is, it's better than a lot, it's better than zero, more than I ever thought I would. Bitch. Why am I not catching you? I'm 340, the same speed as me. Whatever. Doesn't matter. 450. All I need for this is what, 800, 950, 1200. I'll just get another 600 gold. I can go ahead and get that piece. Nice and ready. Nice and ready. I hear you. Use my jungle. Oh, I have to use my jungle. Wait, what was that lag? Why am I at 60 MS? What the what? Weird. Fish. That's cute. You can eat a dick, kid. I will kill you. Just let me get some ability power. I don't got a lot because I'm going pure tank at the moment with my builds and moves, masteries and shit. And I think the next thing I'm going to talk about, oh damn, you died, is I think honestly, of course I'm going to do another video, Ahri attack speed on hit. I forget who suggested it, but that's going to be my next video after this one, just because, you know, I love what you guys recommend and suggest, and my channel is what it is because of y'all. So without that, there ain't no videos, there ain't no footage, there ain't nothing, it's just nothing, it's just bleh. And ain't nobody interested in bleh. I think, okay. Oh, okay. Almost got enough for that. I mean, that's cool that you use all of your shit for me, but okay. I'm not even trying to fight you, bro. I'm just trying to farm. But you know what? It's okay. I don't care. You're a Zed. I am a bish. As soon as I get, what's that, 250. Okay, movement speed, here I come. Then I can go ahead and start getting this dude right here. Since, how many ADs do I have? They have 180, 180, 1 AP, one tank, and another AD. Okay. So I think I will have a hell of a lot of health naturally. So 5 times 5. So I'm going to have 2500 health bonus, plus all the mana I'm going to be getting. So that's freaking lovely. God, I'm just all over the place right now. It's just, there's so much that I want to talk about, but I just don't know where to segue into it, but, you know, it's whatever. Anyway, excuse me, yeah. I hear you. Dude, what are you doing? Run, bish. God. Yes, run.
To shake or not to shake?
Oh my god, Garen, why didn't you follow him? Look at the fucking damage, good god! Jesus, the damage that hurts. And bot lane! Like, yo, he was there the entire time. You could have came up at least, yo. Especially when your jungle was there. Whatever, it's cool. You ran like a little bitch. That's cute. It's alright though. Oh, hey. Fucking slows. Why did tower? Didn't hit her again. And why? What is going on? Why does it seem like we're just getting wrecked? What is going on? I don't understand. Really gotta finish that up though. Don't really have a lot of tank, well, AP on their team, but her, and even then, she's still doing some damage. It's okay though. It is okay. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay, we're gonna do this. Just need some Rite of Aegis. Let me see, there we go. I need some mana. This isn't working.
An ally has been slain.
And bot lane is getting wrecked by the support too. Cute. Ish. I hate that I'm losing so much health. This Q is so fast. Oh my god. Oh hey. What's up, minion? Let me see, what's that here? And they're still getting killed.
Shut down.
I can try to get a gank. It won't really do anything because they're like super fed anyway. But we're gonna ghost it in. And I'm getting this much slow. This much slow. So much slow. I can't even catch up to her. She's got less speed than I do. That's so weird. Oh my god, I hate this. I really want boots. But I don't think he said boots. He said 5 Rod of Aegis and... Thanks. That really helps. Bah, I'm out of there. Ain't nothing to worry about down bot. Seems like we got ourselves a pretty terrible Yi. That's pretty sad that we have a Yi that's kind of like this dum-dum. That are kind of crummy. Executed. And she gets executed. You didn't even hit her, bruh. Dude, you didn't even spin. Bruh. Damn, son. This is a lost game automatically, but it doesn't matter because, you know, yeah. I'm just here to say thank you. Also, I did this. I'm going to make this video specifically for one other reason, and that is for a shout out to a great, great, great friend of mine. The person who got the RP, who's always in my other videos and all that other stuff. So, yeah, just if you could totally, like, give her a comment or a subscribe or a like on any of her videos, I'll put the description below as well. If you could just go to her channel, give a comment, she will start making videos in the new year. So, do that for me. Man, my god, why am I slow more than... slow! But yeah, if you go to her channel, give her a comment, and she will start making more videos. League of Legends and everything as well. And yeah, she wanted an extra push to get back into it. I've been trying to get her back into it for a while. But yeah, just do that for me, and we will have some more fun, you know? Gonna do some collab stuff and everything like that. Plus more horror games, because, you know, I love making her scary. And, you know, anyway, you know, just... Definitely give that a go. Come on, do more damage. Let's see, how much do I need for it? 1,050? And there's Quinn again. Like, yo, Quinn. It's five engagements, and Yi's got like 4 deaths from each of those. Like, come on, bro. Come on, Yi. His health regain is really silly for some reason. I don't understand. I actually have health regain. He doesn't, but he's getting health back. What's up, buddy? Bitch, you doing nothing. And that slowed me for that long! Wow, that's really hurting me. Why is he hurting me so much? Golly, and I'm not getting anything out of him. He's just walking through shit. Like, yo. Yo, Yi, are you really sitting up there still, bruh? What is this? I don't understand this, Yi. Good job, you actually got him up there. Try and get that tower first, please. First tower gold is definitely lovely. It's totally worth it. Okay. God, he's more mana. Well, not really more mana, but I'll get it Rod of Ages very soon. But it's no worries because I wish I was top lane, because then I could just stay in my lane and do my lonesome. Alright, Rod of Ages time, here we go. This should give me enough movement speed to just walk on through shit. So, what's that, 422? Yep, 422 is decent movement speed. And, well, next to my tower, but, you know, it's not too well, but, you know. Hey, if it works, right? Plus, my ulti will give me some, like, Mar and shit, so let's go ahead and save some pushing for our lane. Oh, I want to tear the goddess. It's alright, though. By using this, I shall be getting more mana very, very soon. As soon as I get some actual ability power, I can actually start hurting ass. That's a, what, 500 ability power bonus? So, I mean, that's not bad at all, actually. Haha, I can take your tower now. Yeah, stand my poison, my love. Yeah, stand the poison. Yes. Yes, my love. Yes, yes, minions, die for me, please. Oh, this is about to be it, but I feel like a Quinn is coming up very soon. I don't have a lot of mana. Just face check. Because what's the worst that could happen? Feels like Quinn is down bot, actually. No, it's just those two. Just Quinn. What are you doing, Quinn? Like, what the fuck? I'm not done with you. Ooh, okay. I ain't done with your ass, but I will take it. I'm out of there because fuck rules. I'm happy though. I'm really happy about that. It's nice. We did well with that one. Now I go ahead and start working on my first round of Aegis, and then we can start building some mana and health, bruh. Plus some ability power. Like, goddamn, I want some ability power. Yee, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. You just survived 2 more seconds, you would have lived that. Oh, buddy. It's okay though. You know why? Because I'm having a goddamn good time. I'm gonna go ahead and push bot tower, get some farm up. God, I'm so excited. 2 years though. And I leaked my first video I posted was like 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock in the morning. Well, close to the next day, the 24th, but still, I literally started literally 2 days before Christmas. Last time it was a Wednesday, now it is a Friday. I love this. 2 years feels like it went by really quick, and I'm so happy that you guys are a part of this. It just makes me extremely excited. You know why? Because this is fucking awesome. I can push these minions out real quick, actually, and take the tower too. Oh my god, I'm so excited. 2 years. I'm going to be doing so much more next year. I can only imagine how my channel is going to grow next year. And you guys are there taking me into it with you. Ah, I love it. I love you. I'm so happy right now. I'm so appreciative. It's literally one of the best feelings in the world. All right, let's go for another one. And I really wouldn't be here without you guys. I can only imagine. Like somebody said, imagine when you start getting famous and big. I do have the potential. I just hope that I can utilize it and make it work. You know, that you guys will share my videos with your friends, and they can share them with their friends, and we can just bounce off of each other and grow as we, you know, just keep on growing, you know? If we could do that, there is really nothing we can't do as a group. And like I said, my giveaways every 2 times a month is literally because I love you guys. And there's not enough people that do those giveaways, you know? I don't do it because I want subscribers. I do it because I want you guys to have, you know, feel good. There's so many people that participated in my last giveaway challenge. It just, it felt bad that I couldn't choose everybody, but that's why I'm doing it twice a month. So some people may win twice, depending on how active you are. Not saying, but, and then some people may just, you know. Ah, I'm out of there. That fucking slow. Ugh, I want to Rallies. But he said get 5 Rod of Aegis, so I'm going to do 5 Rod of Aegis. Oh my god. I gotta keep saying thank you. It's just, oh my god, I'm so excited, guys. Yeah. God damn that flash. Better run now. Let's go. I really wanna. Oh. You idiot! You're still in my poison! Oh, you were. But goddamn, that damage. Good shit. This is really busted, actually. Get some more mana, get some of that. Booyah! Oh, this is actually a pretty fun build. Let me put that right there because, you know, why not? I guess I don't really need boost because I have my ulti and ghost. You didn't say get ghost and flash, but that's just something I wanted to do because who needs ignite? I mean, I'm using my Deathfire touch anyway, so. Okay, just making sure because I do change my stuff sometimes. You know. you know, it's alright though. You know, these things, they happen. Oh my god, I should make a shirt. If you guys think that'd be a cool idea, just please let me know if it would be a cool idea to, you know, make a shirt with the silhouette of a person like this and it's saying this thing's, these things happen. Okay. Why are you so much faster? I have 5 more speed! Bullshit! Whatever. It's okay though. I think I'm gonna go ahead and go back to base. Anyway, I'm going to leave this right there. Just because I want to... Oh, you fucked up, Zyros. You fucked up. Oh, you fucked up, Quinn. Woo, you fucked up, Zed. You fucked up, you too. You fucked up, too. Hey, take it slow. Why don't you? Bullshit. It's okay, though. Let's see how far you get. Oh, my God. That's actually really busted. That's... This guy actually, you got a good idea. This does work out most of the time, honestly. It's a slow start, definitely, but it does make it work. It's pretty strong. I like it a lot, actually. Die, bitch. Beautiful. Okay. Buddy, we still have heat, don't you understand? Where you going? You flash, but you're still dead. No! Yes, good job, heat. Okay, and I have my item, sweet, that's another one. Lovely. Oh, I still like I got something in my teeth. I gotta clean it out. Totally not something I should say in front of the camera, but you know, it's whatever. Let's go for number 3. So far, pretty good health, pretty decent mana, you know, pretty good ability power, pretty good stats, so, you know, the same, you know, got some MMR advance, okay, cool, it's literally even as it gets. That's, I like that a lot. This is lovely. Probably not gonna be able to catch him because he's gonna turn around. That's okay, though. ZZ'ROT with a lot of health, that's pretty busted. And what better way to get 2,500 health bonus? You know, fuck defense, fuck everything else. I'm actually enjoying this build quite a bit. Did she really just do that? Okay. I mean, that's cool. Oh, hey, what's up? Woo! Where you going, baby? Aw, I really want to Rallies. I really want to slow. But, you know, it's not like it was before. It wasn't, you know, 400 health. Oh, that's bullshit. It shouldn't be the other way. Poison! About to die, but I'm gonna. Aww. Couldn't grab you. Well, good day, Gareth. Wow, that was literally just setting there. Imagine if it's her instead. I can see her dying in the air tonight. Oh, whoa. Boo, boo, boo. And you're dead. Alright, not really hard. Let's go. Good job, Yee. Yeah, but you might want to get out of there. Why would you run that way? I don't understand why he would run that way. But, you know, hey, whatever. These things happen. You do you, bro. You know? Whatever floats your boat. Oh, buddy. Oh, my God. Oh, I can't wait till February so I can start doing some more giveaways. This is fun. hit me. You gotta be kidding me. Whatever.
On my way.
I don't care. You can run for all I care. You dumb fat bitch. 350? Alright, 450 left. And then 350 and then 750. So 1500. 1850, I'm sorry. Well, 15 from where I'm at now, but you know what I mean. Made you say no. All right, let's go. Y'all want to fight me, don't you? Then you should chase me. She chased me though. She really chased me. I saw Quinn. Ooh! Even better. Bitch! Why did it not hit her? I pressed it on her, but it just walked. Whatever. I gotta blow my nose. I can feel it in my nose. My congestion is just getting to me. I know you can probably hear the difference from earlier, but you know, it's okay. It is okay. It is okay. It is okay. You know why? Because the longer this game is, the more I can do this build. And I love this build. It's actually pretty fun. It's just, I want slow. I want special effects more so than just health and damage and mana. You know, they all stack together, but damn, it's not enough. 450 bonus health. That is beautiful. That is three giant, that is three ruby crystals. That's fucking lovely, actually. Oh, double switch, I didn't even notice that. Get her, got her. I think I'm gonna go ahead and push bot lane. Don't need that, because I'm not using any tier. Nah, it wouldn't really matter if I got tier of the goddess, because there's no health in that. There's no legit actual health. Yeah, I'll get 1,000 ability power. So that would give me about 250 health bonus, but that's really about it. Alright, though. You know why? Because we making this shit work! Why? I should get a shirt. Come on, why? That's a pretty cool idea. Basic black shirt, basic white shirt with one color text. So yellow, red, blue, white, green, whatever text! I see. Oh my god, there's so many ideas. Anyway, I'm going to probably have my outro ready by the beginning of next year. Fucking stun. Not enough damage yet. Not there. Not yet. Need the 500 ability power. So close. That's at 100 right now. Sweet. That's at 70, 84. Meanwhile, she's just pushing like this. Gotta love it. What, somebody's slowing me using auto attack and shit? Ooh, get him, Twitch. Whoa, don't just stand it though. Ooh, you're dead. Never mind. Twitch, you made it work. Make it work, bro. Don't care how, just do it. Loving it. Loving it. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. This coming year is going to be amazing. Just, I don't know what I'm going to do right now because there's just so much opportunity, man. Oh, I need to go buy it real quick. Two more items left and I'm done. Hopefully it doesn't end. Hopefully I can just get a lot of kills, but just from how much ability power I have right now, it's not really doing too much damage.
Shut down.
Gadoosh. So yes, not too much. It's alright though. And Quinn is going AP. Wow. Okay. That's interesting. That's my kind of interesting, actually. Let me see that. That was really hard. Damn, that is my kind of weird. That's something that I would stress me doing. I'd be like, yo, I don't know what we're losing. Yet, you know, I'm playing that random shit. You know, that's alright though. Sometimes you gotta be innovative and take the loss. Hey. That's cute. But you know, you can fight me if you want to fight me. I'm not gonna do it to you. I'll wait. Meanwhile, they're just pushing the shit out of them, and I'm loving it. And we're gonna put this right there to go back. 750, 350. Get two items right now. Oh yeah, lovely. Almost got my full items. Almost got it, guys. Almost got it, dude. Next up is on hit attack speed Ari. I wonder what to build with that. I'm definitely gonna get a. Which? Oh, hey. No, you're in here somewhere. God, you're so fast. Haha, slowed you, bitch. Dumb bitch, there's a Quinn. That's what you get for trying to be stupid. I love it. God, this is crazy good. It's not the most effective, but shit works. Ugh, knockups. Get him! Die! Goddamn, he didn't die. So strong! I'm gonna get rid of my ZZ'ROT already. Fuck those guys, man. I heard a twitch. Oh. Okay, stupid. He's dead anyway because of the poisons. I'm cool with that. I'm okay with- Ooh! I'm okay with that. Give me an assist. Bro, get him, Garen. Go. Aww. Ah, this is such an interesting build. So far, I have 200 bonus right there. And then there's the 68, and there's the 40. So typically, I have 308 bonus plus whatever my basic ability power was from the get-go. I like it. I like it. Now my damage is 547 because my basic increase is another 577 total. So yeah, that's literally a big item. Yeah, that's literally a full completed item. So I literally just got myself another Rod of Ages, which is pretty nice. Let's see, another... What's that right there? Another 160 health. Oh. Let's see, another 160 health plus 500 more. So 660 plus right now. Ah, they surrendered. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys tomorrow in the first day of the new year in recording time. And if you got any suggestions at all, just let me know, man. I'll play it. Just like this one, I play it anyway. Just give me something, and I will have fun. I will see you guys later, and do not forget to check out the Gifted Ones channel. Her description is in the link below, and I will enjoy the rest of the day, and good night, y'all. Deuces.